Hello there, everybody. Welcome on into today's video. Greatly appreciate you taking time out of your day. Swing on over and check her on out. Because it's Friday. So you all know what that means. It's Dreamcatcher time. In this one, I made choices. You know, I just was like, you know what would be great for a Friday morning at, like, for me, when this posts, it's 6 a.m. You know, some good, wholesome violence. You know, aka all of the jazz bar and all of the random dance from the five stops here in North America. I made choices. I did. But that's what today is going to be. So there's 10 videos here. Some of them are longer than others. And I have some concerns just knowing, because during this whole little tour, mini tour that they did for the East Coast, basically, the Discord went wild. Yes, Twitter also wild. It's been a time when anytime these concerts came up. Because there was just, like, photos, there was clips. I've seen some of these clips, but I haven't seen, like, full performances. So, yeah, it's going to be an interesting one for me. And I do have beer. And I have a second beer on standby, just in case. I did choose correctly and do this in the evening time. So I could have alcohol, because I know what some of these are. But we will be going down the road here, starting in Montreal and working our way all the way down to Orlando. All of them are fan clips, like fan cams, so quality unsure. I'm sure they're good. I'm sure they're good because it's Dreamcatcher. I'm sure they're good, but audio will test her out as we go along. So I don't know about you, I'm semi ready. All right, let's just do this. Let's just continue. I mean, already, I have no idea what Sua and Dongi are doing over there, just in general. And then you have our ab catcher president here, Yuyan, just chilling. This is gonna be an experience. Like I said, I chose violence today. All right. As you can see, well, no, you won't see yet. Because this is actually going to post before all the other videos that I've done recorded today, because this is the evening time. So this has been a journey for me today, just saying. So you'll know why in the coming days as videos start coming out and you see this hoodie. We're just going to go. Why? You've seen that clip. It's terrifying. All on its own. You know what? They don't have a chair? Thank goodness. These concerts must have been so fun. I can't wait to go to one. What? What is happening over there? What is happening?
So, why they decided to add a chair or a bench in the coming performances, I don't know. Just saying. I don't know why. Still think we should ban them. I love when Dami sings. The start. This was just the first one. Hold on. This is 15 minutes. Oh no. Okay. Well, first off, Montreal was tame, right? We all know what transpires between Montreal and like Orlando. And we're gonna be watching them all. Hopefully you guys have drinks too. I mean, it is 6 a.m., but here, I mean, for me, maybe not for you guys, but when you post this, this comes out, 6 a.m. It's not 6 a.m. right now. I will fully tell you that when I'm recording this, it's like 8 o'clock at night. Okay. I've had dinner and now I have a beer. Here we are. Okay. We're just going to continue. Not Rover, please. Why? This is just the start. Yeah, the screams are valid. This is the start. The start. Flower is so good. Adorable. Oh gosh. Why is there a chair? Oh no. Oh no.
I'm gonna do it with the
Love it. It's so good. I cannot. Yeah, yeah, accurate. Whoever screamed that, yes. Bias line. Goodness. Why? Just no. No, just no, please, please. Please, for the love of everything. You know, her mom called her. True, they haven't.
How many years has it been?
About 5 years? Bad feeling. Was this Monster? Did Monster come out? I have concerns.
Okay, 끝나지
않았어. Oh, Dami, no. Oh, Dami.
So this cool sonogong sweater dance our Dami did. 진짜 이 챌린지를 제가 정말 많이 봤거든요.
I saw this challenge a lot.
근데 길다라는
That's right.
오, 너무 멋있네요.
She did the TikTok.
Can you do a slower version without any
music? A slower version? No, please.
So we'll give you the rhythm, but make sure the fourth floor can feel your energy. Uh-huh.
I'm singing for her. Great.
So it appeared that they were preparing this for an
actual stage, so I purposely didn't watch it.
It's just no. Monster is dangerous.
From Dreamcatcher, come on. Your favorite pastime.
So we saw each members do a cover dance challenge performance. How was it?
Hey. This is dangerous. I don't know why I chose to do all of them. We're not even gonna pause because this is gonna be like an hour long video, and I feel like if I pause, my brain will just cease. Why? Dami, why? Just why? Why did they bring the chairs? Who said this is a great idea? I need to know. Audio quality, fantastic. Turn that down. Dami, please. No, I saw a clip of this. Why did it turn into this type of song? Why? I have questions.
hold on. I know I said I was going to just keep on watching, but I want to know who was like, who said, because we're now in Toronto, right? There was no like chairs in Montreal. So I want to know who was like, bright idea it was to be like, let's bring out a couple chairs. Just put those down. And then now we have this. I'd like to know who that person is, because I have questions that I'd like to ask them.
It's time to best challenge.
Yeah. I love when Dami speaks English. It's so cute. Why are you spinning the chair? No. Don't give fighting words. Oh no.
Funny.
So if there's a song that you know, then the member that knows the song must come out and dance to it. So I am a bit nervous, but I wanted to show you guys a fresh take on what I've prepared. Is there something that you guys want to see?
Oh no. Oh no. So many people yelling. It's just not okay. Oh god. I saw photos. Oh. Sue. Why? Just why? Oh, God.
I haven't seen him in so long that I almost lost my chin.
Yeah, you think?
I haven't shown you guys this in such a long time. Was it just as hot as you have expected?
Yeah.
there isn't a little flexibility in these pants. So during the part where we're preparing hands, I was a little nervous. I'm just glad there wasn't an accident.
She's too funny.
Was the ending okay?
Was the ending okay? Was there any problem? Oh, you yawn.
Alright,
yeah,
let's cue the next number.
Oh no. Trying to remember the photos of each of these and who does what, and I don't remember because I think I blacked out. Tommy, please. The both of them. Oh, goodness. Our security blanket. That's what you're...
Music, cue.
adorable. I cannot with Kyan. Wait, did she without going this one?
Season 4, we really wanted to show you a little bit of different kinds of versions of ourselves, and our songs give us such a great response. I'm so relieved.
Did you not go? Right? Am I going crazy? I'm not. Right? I'm not going crazy. Did she not do a cover on that one? I mean, I've only had like 2/3 of this. What? So this is going to be loud. I have just a feeling. Oh no. All right. The chairs again. Good. Why? Goodness, why the front row?
Oh, good God.
You know, this is why I watch this in the evening time. Because of stuff like that. We know it's gonna come from Sua, Jiu, Donkey. Any of them, really. Why? Why? Tommy. It progresses as we go along here. She Somebody reboot her, please. This is the TikTok she did. She's adorable. This is why I love her so much. Single time, tell me, please. So much. I love this red.
Good though.
I knew that.
Cute. 자, 그러면 그 다음 곡 한번 가볼까요?
Oh no. Mm-mm. 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 No. Them so much.
So, but still, our coolest moment is when we are standing in front of you with our Dreamcatcher songs.
Right? Yes.
Jose, yes. The guy's like, yes. Sam guys. Hopefully you guys have stocked up on snacks and drinks. This guy's like, Jesus Christ. I'm like, yeah, same dude. Same. Because they still have chairs. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Tommy, what are you doing? Please. Also, I do miss long-haired Yeon. Donkey doing over there? Why?
Three
please. I know. Kyle's reaction, though. Look at her. So funny. She's like, why? What was in the water? What was in the water? Oh, goodness. The 97 line, please. The handshake. They're too funny. Cannot.
Wow, our Samyas, the way that you guys sing along with us is amazing.
Yeah.
These are all songs that you guys all love so much.
Mm-hmm.
Damien, propose, break the wall. 그리고 텐션까지.
Damien, propose, break the wall, and even tension. So we try to show you a variety of styles so that you wouldn't get bored. How was it?
Yeah! You could never get bored, okay? At a Dreamcatcher concert, any song would never get bored. Just saying.
So we know that our Samyas really like our cover songs and our cover dances.
Mm-hmm.
So we are now going to spend some time doing a dance challenge. Then we're going to go ahead and sit. Now our Samyas, can you guys also please sit?
You're so cute.
So cute, Tommy. So cute.
Wow, 저희 의자가 너무 높아요.
Wow, our chair is so high.
So high. Okay.
그러면은 갑자기 음악이 시작하면 조금 깜짝깜짝 놀라시잖아요.
I have concerns.
첫 곡이
Which one is this?
사람이 뮤직 큐.
We're Nashville, right? Oh no.
So if the song suddenly comes out, it can be a little surprising to us. So how about the person that just danced, when they finish up, then they'll say music cue for the next song.
Good.
Good.
Yeah. Wow. Good. Awesome, yes. Are you guys excited?
Yeah. She's
adorable. She's so cute. Cannot with her.
혹시 보고 싶은 챌린지 있나요?
So for Samyas, is there actually a challenge that you guys wanted to see from us?
There's so many voices.
I wonder if there will be a song that our Samyas have already mentioned.
지금 얘기 해준 것 중에 단 하나도 못 알아들었어요.
So out of all the things that you guys have mentioned, I have not understood a thing.
Me too.
그렇죠. 지금 보고 싶은 게 정말 많아서 다 섞인 것 같은데.
I think because there's so many things that you guys want to see that it all got mixed up.
Yeah. 그럼 바로 보여드릴게요.
So we will go right in and show you.
Dangerous. This.
It's alright.
Oh no, not this one. One, they're adorable, but two, no. No. Mm-mm. I mean, you don't need to keep the tie. I have this song on her playlist coming up. Natural was a time.
I haven't done this in a long time. Do you guys remember this one?
Oh, not again. It's just so dangerous. Taki is so dangerous. Taki Taki. Mm-mm. Shua, please. She's tickling her. Tommy, please no.
So hot. 그러면 지금 한 성녀분께서 박수를 네.
So one Sonya clapped like this.
이거 수아 언니 박수 아니야?
Isn't that how Suha claps?
Suha's clap. Yeah. Thank you.
She's so funny.
그러면 이제 또 다음 챌린지를 한번 가볼까요?
뮤직 킬. I love that they're all doing the dance line. Tommy, what are you doing? But also, Donkey, what are you doing? Her mom called. Her mom called her. Mm-hmm. It did. Yep, that happened.
What happened?
What happened? I don't know. Tommy, I don't know.
Maybe.
Okay. I will change the atmosphere here.
Good. Oh no. I feel like with the pigtails, it was like a Britney Spears thing.
Oh,
파당몬 있잖아.
You look like Digimon's 파당몬.
귀엽다는 거예요, 귀엽다.
So cute.
She does look
like a 네. 와, 저희 멤버들이 준비한 커버 댄스 챌린지 무대 보셨는데요.
Alright, you just watched all of our prepared dance challenge performances by our members.
So dangerous.
또 저희 드림캐쳐와는 다른 색다른 모습이라 엄청 기대도.
Then there's Orlando.
걱정도 했는데 좋아해 주셔서 너무너무 기쁜 걸요.
I was a bit worried, but also looked forward to your response because it is a bit different. But I am so happy that you guys had so much fun.
They were something.
아니,
they were something.
Well, I really didn't know that the Onis prepared something so hot.
저 아까 하면서 타키타키 하면서 좀 웃겼어요.
As I was doing taki-taki, it was a bit funny to me.
이 자세를 하면서 썸녀 얼굴이 보이는데
As I was doing this position, I can see our 썸녀's
아니 그걸 왜 봤어?
왜 봐요? Why did you look?
보였어
But I still saw
야 영상에 언니 얼굴 찍혔다 나는 굉장히 제가 좀 섹시하게 해봐야지 하고 몰입을 하고 있었거든요
Oh, so I got really into it thinking I need to do something really sexy
근데 이 자세로 썸녀를 보니까 너무 웃긴 거예요.
But then when I looked at our 썸녀's faces from this position, it was just so funny to me.
아마 maybe the 썸녀 thought it was funny too.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Oh no.
다시 저희의 노래로. 우리 섬녀들과 함께 또 즐겨볼 시간인데요.
Alright, now it's time for us to perform with our songs.
Yeah. Okay. So, Ismin, it's time to stand up.
Oh, thank you! Thank you! Yeah. Oh, hi! Yes, baby, yes! Thank you.
Yes, baby, yes, please, no. Hold on, before we start this one, because this is the only clip I could find for Orlando that seemed like it was going to be a good one. So there's two songs on here. We do have Wonderland and we do have Jazz Bar. So we're just going to enjoy both. Here we go. Hi, Ollie. Are you going to finally come up?
Hi.
And they still have the chairs. Even Wonderland, they have chairs? Hi. I love Wonderland too. So good. Really? Really? This song turning into the jazz bar type song, but not jazz bar. They were like, let's jazz bar. Seems like a great time. Oh no. And they went right, they went from that right into jazz bar. Oh. How did everybody survive this concert? I want to know. Doing something crazy. She's like, what's happening? Why? Why though? Just why? What are they doing off the side? Oh my word, Dommy and Donkey are just over there just like having a time. Dommy coming out, played in Orlando apparently. Why? Why? What was in the water in Orlando?
No.
a lot of words. Yeah. Just a lot of words.
보여줄 곡이 있을지 저희도 기대가 되는데요.
I wonder if any of the songs our Samyas have mentioned will actually be played.
네, 그럼 지금부터 한번 시작해 볼까요?
Alright, then shall we get started?
장동민 뮤직 큐.
어, oh, no, not monster again. 다음에 가야 한다. But still, it's so dangerous. We're like, we're going all out, last concert of the tour.
How was my hug? It was unexpected. Thank you.
They're adorable. No. Just wow. You know what? No dot is still worse. Okay. No dot still worse. Why did they switch it up? But why? Sean's face though. Oh God.
Because I want to enjoy the love I receive from the members.
I cannot.
And even though I couldn't see the members, I could definitely see this, our Samyas. And at the end, I got to touch Jiu's butt.
Doggy.
Thank you.
boy.
다음. Next. 다음 음악 주세요.
Oh no. It's a bias line. Why? I've seen photos. It's a different experience seeing a video. Oh god.
We actually suffered a lot just trying to learn this in one day.
They learned that in one day? Oh god. They are so cute. This is also very dangerous. Cute but dangerous. Like wholesome violence right here.
That, I was a bit worried, but I also did look forward to your reactions. But you guys seem to enjoy it, so I am very, very happy.
Yeah, I think everybody was. Okay. No dot was worse. These were still terrifying. All of them. They progressively got worse. Like I said earlier, whoever decided that a chair would be a good time needs to have a conversation. Should just ban all chairs from concert. We'll all survive better. I still don't know how, if any of you went to the concert, how you guys survived all this. Because there was more. This is just like jazz bar and the dance challenges. That's it. There was also other stuff. When I go, I may not survive. Next year, it's happening. It's on the list. They're like my number one of I want to go see a concert on the list for next year. And it's going to be a great time. I know it. But anyways, I know this was a long one. Hopefully you didn't mind. Hopefully you enjoyed as well. Had some snacks, took a little break, had a drink. I will have much more Dreamcatcher content. Don't worry. I have so many playlists. There's also Dreamcatcher Mind over on Patreon. It's exclusive for the first month, and then I will be posting it over here. So exclusive for the first month, and then you guys will be able to see it. But if you want to get a special preview/see it early, feel free to join us over on Patreon. really, truly appreciate the support over there as well. And hopefully you guys have a great rest of your day, and I will catch you on that next video. Later.